This is News at 7.
And after I was finished is when I realized I was just, you know, kind of covered in them.
Right now at 7 on ABC 7, crawling with creepy critters. Look at this picture. It is a Naples jogger covered in these little black dots, but it's not dirt and it's not dots. It's a bunch of biting bugs.
Yikes, yeah. He went out for a run at night and was taken over by gnats coming called Noceums, although we can definitely see him. He's not the only one complaining about those nasty gnat takeovers. Tonight, it's your big story at 7. I'm Krista Fogelsong.
Hey there, I'm Jeff Butera. This week, people say they have seen these bugs just consume cars, really in a span of minutes. ABC 7's Daily D'Amber is getting you more on why you're seeing more and how to handle it.
One of the best ways to combat these bugs is air movement. Fans are key. Also, dousing yourself in repellent is going to keep the biting bugs away because they're attracted to you the same way mosquitoes are. CO2 coming out in your skin. But there's also a lot of other things you need to know if you're going to be spending a lot of time outdoors this summer.
They're not a disease vector in the United States.
Lee County mosquito control entomologist Aaron Lloyd says the biting black bugs, so small they're barely seen by the human eye, are really just a big annoyance.
People are out enjoying their nightly activities or enjoying the beach, and they get eaten alive by the noceums.
Gym owner John Bates says he wasn't bitten, but bathed in the bugs on his evening run.
Close my eyes and close my mouth and kind of run through them. And then after I was finished is when I realized I was just, you know, kind of covered in them.
Bates had questions after his body covering contact with the insects.
I've run often after work and around water, and I've never had that, you know, come up like that. So yeah, I didn't know if it was a certain time of year. It's more of a summertime, maybe because we're getting some more rain and things are wetter.
Lloyd says moisture and mugginess drives their life cycle.
They have to have just a wet or a moist soil. And the population, it explodes. There's so many bugs at once. And once they find a food source, they're very vicious.
As far as becoming covered in them, that may be our own body's fault.
The problem that they have is when someone's sweating a lot, they get stuck in the sweat.
As was the case for Bates.
It was just kind of gross.
And many others who find themselves caught in a swarm.
Maybe I would wear different clothing or something to not be covered in them.
Experts suggest wearing long sleeve or some sort of materials that can cover your arms and legs if you're going to spend time outside. Now, it's important to note that Lee County Mosquito Control does not specifically target killing noceums. That department only focuses on controlling the population of mosquitoes. In Fort Myers, Delia D'Ambra, ABC 7.